I'm filming you.
Oh, shit. Well, let me get, you know, ready like spaghetti, man. You know what I'm saying?
Is there the Angus burger sliders and the improv burger, is it the same meat and one is just smaller?
Same meat. He said four times it's the same meat. Same kitchen.
Edit this out. This is my show. They don't talk to me that way. We're going to do the sliders with no butter on the bun. Lettuce and pickle only, grilled onion, cider, barbecue sauce, and I'll do the buffalo cauliflower with extra buffalo cauliflower on the side. And is there any way I could get a different bottle of water so nobody drinks mine thinking it's theirs?
Of course. We can take the label off.
Thank you.
Yeah, of course. So I have a feeling he didn't get any of that order.
You want a slider? Nothing on it.
Sure enough. Good.
Including pickles. Excuse me.
Where they're gonna make the most money.
Sorry, took so long. This is actually putting me on suspension for it. So I'm sorry.
You know what? I dig it. And I think that's actually appropriate. And I don't feel bad about that at all.
If you spit on him, we'll look the other way.
I'm so glad that we had that conversation. And then she comes in and she's like, I'm so sorry. I didn't.
No. Almost as if it was scripted.
Who transferred the information?
Only on the Take Your Shoes Off podcast.
You guys ready for a great time tonight?
Who's excited? We got Rick Glassman and friends tonight, you guys. I'm the only one not advertised on the show. I walked out, you guys are like, who's this?
Is that the Take Your Shoes Off theme? Now this is gonna be the intro to the fucking podcast now. So I gotta snap. You guys are fans, that's funny. Yeah, baby, I'm on the way. There was an accident on the 405.
We're a little scared looking at the crowd. They're gonna see us. We don't want them to see us.
Yeah, Drake doesn't do this.
Give it up for Mr. Brent Morin.
Nice fade. I needed that.
Gay men help gay men look better. That's what I've learned. Like, we help them. They.
What a weird show.
Andrew Santino.
You've seen me here at this club. You've seen me here? Great. All right. I'll do some of the same stuff I did when you saw me here. It's a good time. The world is in a good place. I feel like everything is kind of smooth. Everything is going good and no worries abound. So we're good.
Rock on NBC. He's on fucking... give me another one. He's on... What?
According to Jim.
According to Jim. What else?
He did one episode in the second season of Punk'd.
He did one episode of the second season of Punk'd. He played Jane Lynch in what? He played Pom Tammy in Gay Leno's of Doc and James. Got it. Ladies and gentlemen, Adam Ray. Adam Ray!
Blow your way? That's the club if I can do this, but this feels very cool. Let's both sing The Weed's Kicking In on the count of three, ready?
The weed's kicking in.
The weed's kicking in.
The weed's kicking in.
The weed's kicking in.
Perfect, that's exactly how that was supposed to go. Can I give it up for Bertha? She drove all the way here from Rancho.
This next comic is one of my closest friends in the world. Some would say we're intimate. You know him from Take Your Shoes Off podcast, which he hosts and created. He's one of my favorite people in the world. Give it up for my friend, ex-lover, soon to be yours, Rick Glassman!
Well, I guess I'm going to my car. Hope I don't get my dick sucked. Much tonight.
No, I'm just kidding. But you know, guys, like, you make fun, but there are guys that do that. And it had to have worked for them, otherwise they'd stop doing it. Dirty talk and small talk are like kind of the same thing to me, where I'll do it. You can put your tit in my fucking ass, you fucking rug muncher or whatever, I don't know. Hey, turn the cameras off for a sec. I don't want this getting out of the room. If birth control was for a guy's nuts, the women would be president or whatever. I don't know, you know what I'm saying.
I want you to do your big closer. I know you've been working on it, and I know you didn't get to it because it was organic, but the one about tetherball, remember, the big closer? So I want you to get to it. Hey, everyone, you quiet down, as quiet as you can be, because this is a bit that normally transitions after saying something that's pretty sad. Okay.
Should turn the lights down for a minute. Shh. Just one spot. Shh. 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 Can I get some music real quick? Shh.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early
light? It was Tuesday, 1994. My teacher asked us to sing the Star Spangled Banner one at a time by ourselves with our pants off.
And the Rockets gave way.
Nope, not even close. There it is.
The pumps were singing
it. Yeah, proof through the night. That flag ain't going anywhere, baby.
Did you hear my friend Brent sing tonight?
Yeah, it was pretty good. Yeah, good.
Wait, what did you say, Dad? So I want to post this online. Now, I wonder if, and it's okay if you say no, is there a girl who's willing to come up? So when they say, Rick Glassman, we get a shot, and you show your tits, and you're like, Rick, fuck me, or, you know, a couple of girls could do that.
Yeah. Rick, stop high-fiving.
All right. You guys, thank you so much. I don't know if
do you want to go home?
Do you tip your waiters?
No, she wants to stay.
Oh, shit. All right, here we go. That's a fun game. Do you want to go home?
No.
Do you want to go home?
Nope. Raise your hand. There's got to be one person that definitely needs to go home.
There's got to be one.
There's got to be something that guy needs to go home.
Bring him up!
Guys, one more time for Red Glass.
Hey, for real.
That one I farted during. Enjoy. What's up, Tevin, man? You want to come in or what? Oh, you don't... Hey, you scared of girls or drugs? Which one is it?
Hey, man. Hey, it's all good, man. Come on in. It's okay. Oh, my boy's cool, man. He's cool.
Yeah. All right, my bad. Have a seat, dude.
Wait, were you really... No, no, you trust me. You trust me.
What do you want, a whiskey or a vodka sour?
No, I think I was.
Cool.
Vodka
sour.
But
that's tricky.
Hey, ladies.
You can't mess with the outside.
Ladies, have you met my buddy Tevin? He's new to this school and he's young.
Hello.
Tevin. Tevin was a little shy to come in, you know, because he's a freshman, virgin, and he's afraid of drugs. Or are you?
Leave him alone. I know him.
He's hey, Tevin.
He's in my cul-de-sac.
You ever seen this many forks? Nah. It's cool. It's cool. You're cool, man.
Yeah, he's cool, man. He's cool.
Right, cool. Well, guys, tonight was fucking rock solid. You know, I was thinking
about you're the best, man.
You're the best. You're the king, Glassman. You're the king.
Yeah. It's the coolest.
I was thinking of going down to the corner store, picking up a bottle of Jaeger, buying some bombs, energy drinks. Come on over this way, sweetheart. And I thought to myself, hey, why stop at Jaeger bombs when we can all just fucking do cocaine?
Yeah. All right.
Glassman. What do you think, Tevin?
No.
Tevin, what do you think? New guy. Hey, man, new guy. You want to be in or you want to be home? Out.
Drugs are for dweebs.
No,
what'd you fucking say?
Hey, no, leave Tevin alone, man.
Who are you, Tevin's brother? Are you?
I don't know. No, I'm friends with you. We're brothers.
Hey, you know what? Everybody, quiet for a second. There's something I want to say.
Yeah?
I'm actually Rick Glassman, and that's my friend Nick Hoff, and he's 55 years old.
Oh, yes.
And we were just
wait. Where the fuck is Tevin now?
Where's Tevin, man?
Because I have a Tevin friend.
You've been eating him all night. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I'm gladly find the guy next door who takes my leg from me, and I'll gladly stand up next to her and defend her still today. Everyone come on for a second, cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless Patreon.com/take-your-shoes-off. I'm Rick Glassman. God bless the...